Salman Khan is all geared up for the release of his upcoming film Tube Light. The superstar has already started hosting screenings for the same too. Salman's rumored lady love Yulia Vanthoor, who is always by his side, was also spotted at the screening. Moreover, the starlet was seen with Salman in his car. The two watched the film together along with other Tinseltown celebs. It was much in the air that Yulia is insecure about Salman and Katrina working together in Tiger Zinda Hai. Speculations making rounds stated that Yulia is not very happy about Salman's closeness with Katrina. Well, seems like the Dabang Khan is trying to pacify Yulia by taking her along with him almost everywhere. For more Bollywood news, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.